Cora Jade is here. Jando stick in hand, ready for a fight.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Chicago, Illinois, Cora Jade!
As far as Cora's concerned, no one measures up to her. She's on another level. And you know what? I think she might be right.
She has a thorny and jealous attitude. That's for certain. Yeah, she's always ready to pick a big fight. Cora Jade is hoping to make a statement here tonight.
And that statement is, you can't handle the generation of Jade.
Alexa Bliss is here.
One of the most accomplished competitors in the women's division.
And her opponent, first from Columbus, Ohio, Alexa Bliss.
It seems like Alexa is back from the dark side, but she brought back a friend, Lily.
I wish she hadn't.
Oh, don't be jealous, Saxton. We know your favorite doll recently popped.
We are about to see 5 feet of fury unleashed.
And that is bad news for Alexa's opposition. Well, this is a true ballsy entrance.
Shotzi's such an unpredictable, unorthodox in-ring competitor.
I'd say it's more like she's demented, not all there, and she likes it.
Shotzi doesn't conform to other people's ideas about the type of superstar she should be. She doesn't let others' judgment define her. She is her own person through and through.
Hey guys, I've been practicing this. Let me know what you think.
That wouldn't have scared off a mailman.
Is she a rooster?
You don't get it.
Three superstars with one goal in mind, but there can only be one with their hand raised at the end of this triple threat.
I've competed in multiple triple threat matches, and the most challenging aspect is making sure you stay in the mix. Make sure you're always just an arm's reach away from any opponent.
She returns the favor there. A nice shot by Alexa Bliss.
Now we know what the five fingers say to the face.
Running clothesline. Cover. That could have been it right there. There it is. Boom. Nice. Monster set up in the corner.
Deep arm drag takedown.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there.
Inverted face lock.
Driven down with an elbow to the heart.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Oh, God.
Right to the cranium.
Toss back into the ring. That'll turn your lights out.
Triple threat matches are about as dangerous as they come. So here's my advice. Be ready to take some punishment. No one wins a triple threat without...
Uh-oh. Oh, straight to the floor!
I mean, there's going to be some second-guessing about trying that move again. Fez press!
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
That was a vicious display. You can almost see the disdain in their eyes.
With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring.
Up in the arm.
A demoralizing attack on Shotzi there.
Yeah, Koa came prepared for this matchup.
Oh! Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Shotzi caught by the counter. Oh, kendo stick right to the head.
Each of these lethal maneuvers have got to be taking a toll.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Fez press! Fez press! Fez press!
Just going all out with every blow.
No telling what she'll find under the ring here.
Alexa can't yield any attack coming her way.
Liz is having trouble finding a leg up here.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
She can end it here. No, a kick out.
Keeping a loss at bay for now.
Up and over for a slice. Oh, my gosh.
Here's the cover. And there's the breakup. Just in the nick of time. Slam.
Is it enough?
She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
Uh-oh. What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar. Fujiwara armbar applied.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
Learning she's not the only ruthless competitor in this fight. A sit-out mat slam.
Uh-oh. Counters that with an arm drag.
Setting up for something here. Ooh, right to the throat.
Here's a snapmare.
And a basement drop kick.
Stop. You want to control the tempo. You want to dictate the pace. That right there is how you do it.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick.
Ow! Trapped in the corner, just letting loose.
Goodness gracious.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Scratching and clawing. This could be it.
Nasty kick. Face first off the knee. Stiff kick. Up and down. What a slam. Looking to take flight here. Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer.
Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up.
It's Shotzi's opening to take this.
Oh,
foot, meet face.
Up against the ropes, Irish whip, reversal, and again. Springboard into the arm drag, fantastic athleticism. Shotzi kindly requests that you never wake up.
Jade's in deep peril here. Ooh, what a forearm club. These gladiators are rocked. Their game plans have been pushed to the limit.
Who is enough to fight out of this war? Gotta hurt.
Got a hold of the arm, just wrenching. Oh, man.
Armbreaker takes him down.
Stomping away, and then the knee right into the throat.
Just ruthless.
Oh, man. Alexa Bliss has taken on a lot of damage. I'm not sure how much more she can take.
Yeah, things are not looking up for her right now.
Uh-oh. Strong counter from Jade.
Alexa Bliss with a connect with a DDT.
Alexa might decide it right here.
What a match.
Oh, nasty fall.
Getting carried. Unsure what they're thinking.
Just bounced that face like a basketball.
Denied with an elbow.
From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
And once again, Cora hit with a hard shot from the competition.
You have to be impressed with Alexa, given what she's been through thus far.
Taking flight.
Oh, big impact.
Is it enough? The cover! Two count.
Grabbing the arm.
The floor, what's she gonna do?
Climbs back inside.
Shotzi staggers up, struggling to regain any composure.
Sledgehammer right to the gut.
The WWE Universe has come alive in this one.
They are up and they are vocal. A lot of energy in the room.
Marching up the corner.
Slice bread.
And there's the breakup, just in the nick of time.
Delivers the sling blade.
To the body.
Cora Jade with a double arm DDT.
Alexa's chances are dwindling.
Roundhouse kick. Scorpion kick.
Oh, man.
She got the shoulders down.
Huge win here in this triple threat match.
I applaud all three of these superstars for pulling off a match like this.